Now we'll go with an example of bar diagram. So as usual, to prepare a bar diagram, we need a frequency table. So let's see here, we have the data related to occupation. It is in the form of unemployed, government, private, and homemaker. These are the frequencies. The 25 people are unemployed, 20 have government jobs, 25 are in private job, and 30 are homemakers. Now we have to construct a bar diagram for this given data. So the first step is draw x-axis, then draw y-axis. Then next, as usual, label x-axis. Here, what are we going to do? We're going to make occupation in the x-axis. So label x-axis, and y-axis is going to be frequencies. So labeling is over. Next step is we have to mark the scale of divisions. In occupation, we have four categories are there: unemployed, government employed, private, and homemakers. So like this, we have to prepare a scale of division. Frequencies, if you see, lowest is 20 and highest is 30. So either we can go with the terms of 5 or in terms of 10. We'll go with 10 here, 10, 20, 30, 40, and 50. Next, we have to erect the bar rectangles to the corresponding frequencies. As we learned here, the height of the bar should be corresponding to the frequencies. In case, in this example, unemployed is 25. This is unemployed. So now we have to erect the bar up to 25. Then for government employed, it is 20. So government employed, it's around 20. Then private, it is 25. So again, it's up to 25. And homemaker is the highest, it's around 30. Now this is the way we're going to draw the bar diagram. Please remember, the width of the bar should be same for all the categories. And the distance between these two bars should be same in throughout the x-axis. Next, we have to give a figure number and title. Example figure number 2, occupation status of subjects. Then finally, we have to describe the data. So if you see the diagram, you can see the majority is 30 out of all the sample 30. It's the maximum. But when you overall, if you see around 100 people are there, out of 100, 30 are homemakers. So it's almost 1/3. So you can write like this, it depicts that nearly 1/3 of subjects are homemakers. This is the way to construct bar diagram.